What's up, guys? Welcome back to my channel. We're gonna go over yet another sport, but I'm gonna be honest with you guys, like really honest with you guys. I don't know anything at all, not one thing at all when it comes to this sport. The sport is rugby. I don't know what it looks like. I don't know the concept. I don't know anything, like I said. So I am going to definitely need your guys' help. Watch the video in the comments and answer my questions and help me learn rugby, please, because I'm gonna take the first look ever at it. And the first person that I have been suggested is Jonah Lomu. I hope I'm saying his last name right. If I'm not, you guys correct me for sure. I do know that he did pass away, so definitely may he rest in peace for sure. I did hear that he was a legend, so I'm excited to see what rugby is about. I am excited to see him in action. I'm just ready to go ahead and just start off somewhere when it comes to rugby. So you gotta learn somewhere, right? So let's go ahead and get to it. Let's start looking into Jonah Lomu. Let's see. So of course, I don't know what he looks like. So we'll start there. And let's take a look at his look. When it comes to how he looks, he's got a nice clean face. He's really clean. I like a clean face. I do like my difference in looks, so he looks really nice. He also has a very strong looking build. I like a strong body, so he gets an 8 in my department when it comes to me judging him. But enough of the look. Let's go ahead and learn about him before we see him in action. So Jonah Lomu, when it comes to information about him, his name is Jonah Tali Lomu. And he was born May 12, 1975. He passed November 18th, 2015. And he was born in Green Lane, Central Auckland, New Zealand. A mouthful. Probably said it wrong. But correct me if I did. He is 6'5", and that is freaking tall. I think LeBron was 6'9", or six something. Six tall, doesn't matter. He's freaking tall. And when it comes to weight, he's 265 pounds. If you're that tall, you better be over 200 pounds, because if not, the wind's gonna blow and gonna take you with it. So that matches up. His position he plays is the wing. Like I said, I don't even know what rugby looks like, so wing, I don't even know what that is. All Black number 941, maybe that's his team, and that's his number on his team, I'm not sure. Okay, he's got a medal record. Representing New Zealand in the men's rugby sevens Commonwealth Games, he's gotten gold with his team competition. So I don't know if that's Olympics where he got a gold medal at, but regardless, if you're good enough to be competing for the team for your country and you got a gold medal, like, you something was good about you. So I'm intrigued. I definitely want to see, and I'm excited to figure out what rugby even looks like. So let's go ahead and jump straight to it, guys. Let's go. Okay, here we go, guys. My first take on rugby. And that must be him, Jonah Lomu.
My name is Jonah Lomu, and this is my story.
What's he drawing? Is he drawing him? He's got a little artist too?
One of the top kidney specialists, and he turned and said to me, "You are facing life in a wheelchair."
What?
That was tough to accept. If anything, I didn't accept. For a guy who used to run around the world playing rugby and then chained to a machine for 8 hours, 6 nights a week, I had to look deep down inside me, and I found the power within me. In a space of 3 years,
what?
I've got out there, played rugby when I shouldn't have.
What? You gotta be kidding me. He was facing kidney failure, kidney transplant, was said he wouldn't even be able to, what? Okay, what a great way to start off.
I had to fight for every step to get there.
Impossible is nothing. Okay. Is that him? Look at that, look at those legs. What? Look at his, like, the thigh is just gigantic. So the power in every step, it's gotta be ridiculous. Look at look at him. Just through everyone. He's so fast. Rugby's got this ball that looks kind of like a football. Okay. Oh, okay. Toss it back and forth. Look how he just moves out there. You're big, but you're fast. That's good. When you're big and fast. Look at him. It looks like he's gonna fall. Whew. And he's like a freaking bulldozer. Smacked into him. Oh, I'd be scared to have him coming my way and I had the ball. I don't want the ball. Look at him. He don't want the ball. See? Took him up off his feet. Like, this guy is vicious. Run away. Jeez. Like, look at this. You don't even have enough time to react because he's so fast. As soon as you get the ball, you better let it go. Look at him go. Look at the legs on him. Look at the size on him. He's way bigger than everyone just about out there. Look at it. He just keeps going like they're trying to get him down. Look, look. He's like dragging people with him. Ooh, fast. Look. Look at him go. Look at the legs. Look at those long legs going. Oh, so he suffered the kidney, like, scare and came back? Is that what happens? Because way to come back. Look at this. Look, you ain't catching him. Look at him. He's just so swift with it, real quick, gets you off of him, and he just gets to where he's going. Look at him. Wow. Do you have to put the ball on, like, on the ground when you get there? Like, what if you don't do that? It's like four or five different people trying to take him down, but he's so massive, such a beast, like giants out there. You can't. Look it, he's still going. They didn't even take him down. Oh shoot. He's still going. I thought he was down after three of them. Is he still? Oh, he passed it off. Ooh, that was a nice move. Let's go. Woo! All right. Look at it. Ah! He was like, no. Oh my God, he's just running you over like lawnmower cutting the grass down. Oh my God, that was nice. Look at him. Oh shoot. Oh, you can get back up in rugby after you fall. So what, I don't know if they're called tackles, but what considers you like no longer in play? Wow. Okay. Interesting. Rugby is really interesting. Lots of questions. Lots of questions. A lot of the stuff I asked already, like when is the ball no longer in play for sure? It looks like a lot of people only go after the person that has the ball. So unlike in NFL, you know, there's everyone blocking and guarding and knocking people down so that he can go. Like, obviously here, they're just all after whoever has the ball. No one else gets touched. So is that kind of like a rule against that? And then that, does he have to like touch the ball on the ground? Does that make it an actual point? And how many points is that? 1 point? I know like NFL, it's a few points. So let me know, guys. Answer my questions for sure. This is my first dive into rugby. So much more I want to figure out. So help me out. Help me out a lot, guys. If you like the video, give me a thumbs up. Subscribe to my channel and join me next time for the next sport, next video. See you next time.